For the longest time, I thought I was dying in the merge. So what was even the point of thinking about the future?
Winner literally absorbs the loser, meaning me. It's only a matter of time before you kick my ass in the merge anyway.
I'm a weak, broken one.
Do you think I'm broken?
I think I'm broken.
Well, I'm just shattered.
But no matter how far I come, I can feel my own mind plotting against me. Like it's trying to make me lose everything that I've worked for. And then I realized, I think I did a really bad thing.
And I might always be this unpredictable and
you seem a little
focused, motivated, on point, and prone to saying the wrong things.
On the plus side, we're all happy to know that you're single.
Having these outbursts.
But I never allowed myself to want something that was good for me.
Part of me thought, because I didn't think I deserved it.
I've tried to be her friend.
You would never want to be friends with someone like me.
And she spent the last 10 years making us feel like we don't matter.
That's your pattern, and you need to break it. To learn to be alone. To like the person you are enough to spend time with hers.
Vampiring is kind of awesome.
I just don't think that I can change.
You always try to change.
Remember that shock bracelet? Or when she was suddenly into talent shows and Miss Mystic Falls and football? She never stopped trying to change. But did you all let her?
And it never sticks.
Or did you hold on to one image?
And I won't give you the satisfaction of breaking me.
You were already broken, that's why I chose you in the first place.
Because you are a black hole of time and love, just sucking it all up.
Is that the self-indulgent daddy's girl who's never had a real problem in her life?
You never consider anybody's feelings but your own.
It just means that you can't break them anymore.
Of her at her worst.
Look here, this version of you is just you.
Because you're smarter than everyone thinks.
I wasn't crazy, Lizzie. I was just me.
So that is why I have decided to permanently unleash my inner bitch.
But what makes us most alike is that people have always made us feel as though we need to be fixed.
Okay, we're gonna fix you. No, there's no fixing me, Joe.
But we don't need to believe them when they say we're broken.
I'm doing everything I can to get better.
I am done playing that game.
That's borderline empowering.
So it was easier to think that she was broken.
You have such a big heart. It's okay to let other people see it.
Then to root for her and accept that she was changing.
I used to think of my brain as a weakness, but maybe all the issues I've struggled with are what allowed me to break the cycle.
Our relationship was complicated. But she taught me that complicated doesn't mean broken.